was a momentous event in the history of India when democracy was murdered and many institutions, one after another, they gave in and caved in. But there were also people who fought and resisted the imposition of the emergency and carried on the fight, as a result of which emergency, as a result of which democracy today is alive. And many of the people who were involved in those days in resisting the emergency, they are now prominent in public life. Every year, we commemorate that event just to remind ourselves that democracy is fragile and it can be harmed for various reasons by people who wish to harm. They can certainly do so, but we have to be eternally vigilant. In the last few years, we have been having every year an event of this kind, a panel discussion. And I want to thank Surya Prakash ji for once again taking the initiative and suggesting that we should have this panel discussion today to recall the story of emergency and the story of that resistance, and also how democracy came to be imperiled and endangered. The panelists today who are with us, Shri Govindacharya ji, Shri Guru Murthy ji, and Shri Surya Prakash ji, they have all first-hand experience of they have agreed to share their experiences and reminisce about those days, and of course also talk about emergency or democracy in general. We are very honored that Shri Govindacharya ji is with us today. He needs no introduction. He has been a public figure for a very long time. He has the image of a chintak, vicharak, and he has been active in social causes for decades. Shri Govindacharya ji has worked in Bihar from 65 to 76 as the RSS Pracharak, and he also has occupied posts of responsibility in the ABVP during 1976 and 1988. And he played a major role in bringing the Sangh together with the JP movement. So he has been active in JP movement as well. From 1988 to 2003, he was in the BJP, and he was also general secretary in the BJP. 2004 to 2008, on two occasions, he organized Bharat Vikas Sangam. And that in 2007, he also talked about or raised his voice against the black money in the foreign bank accounts. So some of these issues that he has raised, they were very important in the history of the development of democracy. So he has been raising those issues. Kale Dhan ka issue unhone uthaya, रामदेव और अन्ना हजारे के भ्रष्टाचार विरोधी आंदोलनों के साथ सहयोग भी किया, गोरक्षा आंदोलन में सहयोग किया, चलाया उसे, एंड मोर रिसेंटली भूमि अधिग्रहण कानून का भी विरोध किया, और वो नोटबंदी के भी खिलाफ रहे, और इमरजेंसी का उनका फर्स्ट हैंड एक्सपीरियंस है. तो ही इज विद अस टुडे, and we are most grateful to him, and we look forward to listening to him. Shri Guru Murthy ji of course, is well known. He has participated in the earlier events on emergency. He has spoken to us. Just to remind those who are new to today's gathering, he is the president of the VIF Board of Trustees. And he has also been very active in anti-corruption movement. He is known as an investigative journalist, and his investigative journalism has been widely appreciated by many. He is presently the independent director in the Reserve Bank of India also. He's also the editor of the popular Tamil weekly Tughlaq, a scholar, an economist, and a proponent of the Hindu civilizational values. He has deep insights into the contemporary political and economic system. And he has been providing the VIF the necessary guidance in its work. I would like to thank Guru Murthy ji for joining us today. Guru Prakash ji, I mentioned, he is an eminent scholar on constitutional and parliamentary studies. He is also the vice chairman of the executive council of the Nehru Memorial Museum Library. He is also in the advisory council of the Vivekananda International Foundation, a former chairman of Prasar Bharati. And he has written several books, and he is the author of the book Star. This book has been translated in many languages, and we had the privilege of releasing the translations in vernacular language last year, Hindi and I think Telugu. More recently, he has been heading the committee which is working out the merger of the Lok Sabha TV and the Rajya Sabha TV. So thank you, Surya Prakash ji, for being with us here and also taking the initiative for organizing this event. A number of people have joined us here today. And I would request you, this is a webinar mode. I would request you to kindly keep your microphones on mute. And if you need to ask a question, please use the chat box. That will help us conduct the show a little better. So now I begin by first inviting Shri Govinda Charaji to kindly make his remarks. Each speaker will have about 20 to 25 minutes. And after that, we'll open the floor for discussion. And we'll finish at 7 o'clock. So, Govinda Charaji.